here. Heather Haddad is a Pittsburgh mom who actually turns into Mrs. Germfree, complete with her superhero outfit. I should tell you, she's actually a legitimate germ expert. She and her husband build clean rooms all over the world for hospitals and research labs, and she has some great advice for us on viruses and bacteria growing in our homes. We took her and her germometer to a local home to show us where germs hide.
5-year-old Connor is home from school, sick again. His mom is hoping that whatever it is doesn't spread through the rest of the family.
I'm tired of my children being sick all the time. I'm just tired of it. It's been a rough winter, and they've caught everything possible.
Mrs. Germfree stopped by their home, and she brought the System Sure Plus, which she likes to call her germometer. A quick swab detects bacteria and viruses. Any reading above 30 means germs are there. She tested surfaces most often a problem. First, faucet handles.
I would worry about your faucet handle because 9 out of 10 times when you touch this, you have raw chicken on your hands because you're turning it on to wash your hands. Or you've come from the grocery store, so you have contaminants on your hand.
Sure enough, Mrs. Germfree found what we couldn't see. The reading was 361.
There's something living on this faucet here.
Ick.
Yes, absolutely. So 361, that fails.
Here's another tricky place. Buttons on the microwave. The results there? 549. And Heather says the most often forgotten place, the refrigerator door handle.
For some reason, the refrigerator handle is always neglected. It's the last thing that people think about to clean.
It tested at 349. The kitchen table passed at 20. Mrs. Germfree says most people do a good job of cleaning that. Then we headed for the bathroom.
Okay, we are ready to see what your bathroom is like.
The toilet seat was actually the cleanest thing in the room at 56. The sink was just 44, but the faucet handles registered 361. With a sick child hanging out in the living room, we tested the sofa, which turned out to be the most germy thing we tested. The reading here?
1,946.
That's brand new furniture.
So something's
it's
living.
It's not even 3 months old.
Something's living on your sofa.
Oh my goodness.
Well, MRSA can live on blankets for up to 7 months.